Hello, curious minds. Have you ever wondered what happens to the information of objects that fall into a black hole? Does it just vanish forever, breaking the laws of physics as we know them? This mystery, known as the black hole information paradox, has puzzled scientists for decades. Today, we're focusing on the black hole information paradox and exploring why it's such a big deal and what solutions have been proposed. Before we dive into this cosmic conundrum, I want to mention that I've made a detailed video about black holes, covering their formation, structure, and some fascinating facts. If you're interested in a deeper understanding of black holes, make sure to check it out. You'll find the link in the description or click the card that just popped up. Now let's dive deeper into the mystery. The crux of the matter lies in a fundamental principle of physics. Information cannot be destroyed. Think of it like tearing up a piece of paper. Even though the paper is in pieces, the information it held still exists in those fragments. In the quantum world, this principle is even more stringent. Every particle, every interaction leaves a trace, a record of what happened. But black holes seem to throw a wrench into this fundamental law. To understand why the black hole information paradox is such a big deal, we need to grasp what we mean by information in the first place. In physics, information has a more fundamental meaning. Imagine a game of billiards. You hit a cue ball, it strikes another ball, and that ball goes into the pocket. The initial conditions of the balls, their position, speed, and spin, determine the outcome of the game. This set of initial conditions is information. And according to the laws of physics, this information should never be completely lost. Now let's zoom into the quantum realm, where things get even more interesting. In the quantum world, information is encoded in the properties of particles like their spin, momentum, and energy. And here's the kicker. Quantum information is believed to be absolutely conserved. This means that even if you completely destroy a particle, its quantum information doesn't just vanish. It gets transferred, entangled, or encoded in some way within the surrounding environment. This principle of quantum information conservation is a cornerstone of modern physics. Here's where black holes throw a cosmic curveball into the mix. According to Einstein's theory of general relativity, anything that crosses a black hole's event horizon is inevitably crushed into oblivion at the singularity, a point of infinite density at the black hole's core. If information is truly lost in a black hole, it violates the fundamental principle of quantum information conservation, shaking the very foundations of our understanding of the universe. The black hole information paradox is a clash between two of the most successful theories in physics: Einstein's theory of general relativity and quantum mechanics. General relativity tells us that information should be destroyed within a black hole, while quantum mechanics insists that it cannot be. This fundamental conflict is what makes the information paradox so profound, so perplexing, and so important to solve. For decades, black holes were thought to be the ultimate cosmic vacuum cleaners, swallowing everything in their path and letting nothing escape. But in the 1970s, Stephen Hawking, a brilliant physicist, threw a cosmic curveball into our understanding of these enigmatic objects. Hawking's groundbreaking discovery hinged on a peculiar feature of the quantum world, the quantum vacuum. The vacuum isn't just empty space, it's more like a sea of virtual particles, constantly popping in and out of existence due to the fuzziness of quantum mechanics. This constant dance is happening everywhere, all the time, even in the seemingly empty regions of space-time. Now let's bring a black hole into this quantum dance floor. When a virtual particle pair pops into existence near the event horizon of a black hole, something extraordinary can happen. Sometimes one particle might get trapped inside the event horizon, while its partner manages to escape into the vast expanse of space. The particle that escapes becomes real, carrying away a tiny bit of the black hole's energy. This continuous process of particle creation and escape is what we call Hawking radiation. This discovery was revolutionary because it showed that black holes aren't completely black after all. Remember how we talked about information being conserved? Well, Hawking radiation throws a wrench into that idea. The particles that escape as Hawking radiation seem to be random. They don't carry any specific information about the objects that fell into the black hole. Imagine throwing a book into a fire. The book burns, and the smoke and ashes that rise up don't tell you anything about what was written in the book. Similarly, the information about the objects that fell into the black hole seems to be lost forever, encoded in the seemingly random Hawking radiation. This realization reignited the debate about this paradox. The black hole information paradox, fueled by the discovery of Hawking radiation, became a major headache for physicists. It challenged the fundamental principles of quantum mechanics and raised questions about the very nature of information itself. How could information, which underpins the fabric of reality, just vanish into thin air? Let's dive right into the heart of the paradox itself. The central issue is this: if something falls into a black hole, does its information truly vanish from the universe? According to classical general relativity, anything that crosses the event horizon of a black hole is doomed to hit the singularity. At this point of infinite density, the object is thought to be crushed out of existence, its information seemingly lost forever. However, as we discussed earlier, quantum mechanics has a strict rule: information cannot be destroyed. To understand why information is so crucial in quantum mechanics, think of it like this. Imagine you have a perfectly shuffled deck of cards. Each card represents a unique piece of quantum information. Now you can shuffle the deck, deal the cards, even burn a few for dramatic effect. But no matter what you do, the information contained within those cards, the specific suits and numbers, remains intact. Similarly, in the quantum world, information is like the unchanging essence of a particle. It might change forms, get entangled with other particles, or even become smeared out across space-time, but it can never be truly destroyed. To make matters even more perplexing, in 2012, a group of physicists proposed a thought experiment that threw more fuel on the fire of the information paradox. This thought experiment, known as the Firewall Paradox, suggests that the event horizon of a black hole might not be the smooth, empty space we once thought it was. Instead, they argued, the event horizon might be a region of intense energy, a firewall, that would incinerate anything that tries to cross it, contradicting the predictions of general relativity. This firewall, they proposed, would prevent information from falling into the black hole, thus preserving the principles of quantum mechanics. However, the firewall paradox creates its own set of problems. The black hole information paradox is one of the most challenging and exciting puzzles in modern physics. It forces us to confront the limits of our understanding of the universe and to consider radical new ideas. Many physicists believe that resolving this paradox will require a new theory of quantum gravity, a theory that can seamlessly merge the realms of the very large and the very small. While the black hole information paradox remains unsolved, the quest to understand it continues to drive some of the most groundbreaking research in physics. One of the most mind-bending proposed solutions to this paradox comes from a concept called the holographic principle. Imagine a hologram, a two-dimensional surface that can project a three-dimensional image. The holographic principle suggests that our entire universe, with its three spatial dimensions, might be a kind of hologram, its information encoded on a distant two-dimensional surface. The event horizon of a black hole, a two-dimensional surface, might actually encode all the information that falls into the black hole. This information wouldn't be lost, just projected onto this surface, much like a hologram. Another intriguing idea, known as black hole complementarity, suggests that the paradox arises from our limited perspective. This principle proposes that information is both reflected by the event horizon, like light bouncing off a mirror, and passes through it, falling into the singularity. An observer outside the black hole would see the information reflected back, while an observer falling into the black hole would see it pass through the event horizon. This idea suggests that there's no single truth about what happens to information at the event horizon, only different perspectives. Some physicists believe that we need to radically rethink the nature of the event horizon itself to resolve the information paradox. One idea, known as the fuzzball model, proposes that black holes aren't empty pits in space-time, but are actually giant, fuzzy balls of strings, the fundamental building blocks of the universe according to string theory. In this model, the event horizon isn't a sharp boundary but a fuzzy region where space-time is highly curved and warped. Information falling into a fuzzball wouldn't be lost but would be scrambled and encoded in the complex interactions of these strings. Recently, physicists have been exploring the idea that black holes might have quantum hair, subtle quantum properties imprinted on their event horizons that encode information about the objects they've swallowed. Just like the hair on your head can reveal information about your genetics, the quantum hair of a black hole could hold the key to understanding the fate of information. This idea challenges the traditional view that black holes are bald, characterized only by their mass, charge, and angular momentum. While this research is still in its early stages, it offers a glimmer of hope that we might be on the verge of cracking the code. In recent years, the study of quantum entanglement has taken center stage in the quest to unravel the black hole information paradox. Entanglement, that spooky connection between distant particles, has offered a fresh perspective on how information might be preserved, even in the face of a black hole's insatiable appetite. Remember how we talked about the holographic principle, where information is encoded on the surface of a black hole? Well, some physicists believe that entanglement might be the key to understanding how this holographic encoding works. Imagine the event horizon of a black hole as a tapestry woven from entangled threads, each thread representing a connection between particles inside and outside the black hole. As objects fall into the black hole, their information becomes entangled with the information of particles already present on the event horizon. This entanglement, they argue, prevents information from being truly lost, even as objects disappear beyond the point of no return. Physicists use string theory and loop quantum gravity to probe black holes. These theories aim to unify general relativity and quantum mechanics. String theory suggests black holes might be fuzzy balls of strings. Loop quantum gravity proposes space-time is quantized into tiny loops. The black hole information paradox, once a niche topic debated by theoretical physicists, has captured the imagination of a wider audience, sparking countless articles, books, and even science fiction stories. But where does the quest to solve this paradox go from here? One promising avenue of research involves using astronomical observations to test the predictions of different theories about black holes. As our telescopes become more powerful, we can study black holes in greater detail, looking for subtle signatures that could distinguish between competing models. Another exciting development is the advent of analog black holes, laboratory systems that mimic the behavior of real black holes. These analog systems, created using ultra-cold atoms or other exotic materials, allow physicists to study the properties of black holes in a controlled environment, potentially shedding light on the information paradox. Where do we stand now in our quest to understand the black hole information paradox? The truth is, it remains one of the most active and hotly debated areas of theoretical physics. We've explored a range of fascinating ideas, from holographic universes to fuzzy black holes, each offering a unique perspective on the fate of information. However, none of these theories has emerged as a clear winner. Each has its own strengths and weaknesses, its own set of assumptions and implications. Think of it like a giant jigsaw puzzle. We've got pieces scattered across the table, intriguing glimpses into the nature of black holes and quantum gravity, but we're still trying to fit them together into a coherent picture. The challenge lies in finding a theory that not only resolves the information paradox, but also aligns with our current understanding of general relativity and quantum mechanics, without creating new contradictions or paradoxes. Observing black holes directly is incredibly difficult. These cosmic giants are hidden by an event horizon that traps light. Astronomers study stars and gas clouds orbiting black holes to infer their presence. Jets of radiation from matter near the event horizon offer more clues. The Event Horizon Telescope captured the first images of a black hole's shadow. These observations confirm predictions of general relativity in extreme environments. Despite progress, the information paradox poses fundamental questions about our universe. What is the true nature of information, and how is it encoded in reality? Does information vanish inside a black hole, or escape? If preserved, what does it tell us about gravity, quantum mechanics, and time? Resolving the paradox is a quest to understand reality itself. More surprising discoveries await, revolutionizing our understanding of the cosmos. The paradox, despite its seemingly esoteric nature, has had a profound impact on the landscape of physics. It has forced physicists to confront the limitations of our current theories and to explore radical new ideas, pushing the boundaries of our understanding of gravity, quantum mechanics, and the very nature of information. The quest to solve this paradox has led to the development of groundbreaking concepts like the holographic principle, string theory, loop quantum gravity, and quantum entanglement, enriching our understanding of the universe in ways that extend far beyond the realm of black holes. The information paradox serves as a constant reminder that our knowledge of the universe is far from complete. While the paradox itself remains unsolved, The journey to unravel its mysteries continues to drive some of the most exciting and groundbreaking research in physics today. So, there you have it, the black hole information paradox in all its glory. Despite decades of research, the paradox endures. But even without a definitive solution, the journey itself has been incredibly rewarding. The black hole information paradox has pushed the boundaries of human ingenuity, inspiring new avenues of research and leading to profound insights into the workings of the universe. If you enjoyed this video and want to learn more about the mysteries of the universe, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Do you think information is truly lost in black holes? Or do you believe one of the theories we've discussed might hold the key to solving this paradox? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep looking.